song together. It ended up on my record, and the power of we've rewritten two songs.
Well, people should know that we're married.
We're married. And we always joke about, we think that people who listen to both our music and know that we're married probably think, like, oh yeah, they must, like, do music together all the time. And we never, ever do music together, ever. I'm right at home going, hey, can you pass me that guitar? And she's like, you know what, how about this nylon classical, no, we never talk about it at all. We watch Netflix and sit on our couch and we look at and comment on our dog. And that's about it. That's really it. We think, incredible life, but maybe very boring to most people. Plus, we're always on the road together, and so when we aren't together, and so when we are together, we just sit in front of the couch. Sit on the couch in front of the TV. We sit on the TV and watch our couch. Anyway, so one day the power went out and it took with it Netflix. And so after a while, I'm like, hey, do you want to write a song? And she's like, what is this thing you speak of? And we did it. And then the next day, the power came back on and I recorded it. And it's on the record. It's called Landline. That sounds better, right? Okay, we'll do that from the top. No, don't YouTube that shit. You can YouTube this part if you want, but not that part. I don't want to see any, like, 34 seconds tonight. Where the Laswell? Like, what time? Oh. There we go. YouTube video now. Think the tree may fall in the front yard if this storm has its way. I hear you dancing on the floorboards above, unaware of what's at stake. All I ever needed was a landline, just in case the power lines go down. All I needed would never be enough for me.
Think the storm might take the stream
all I need. All I need.